Firstly, you need to click on Start Graphing. Here you can make your own graph, or you can choose a graph already made for you. If you'd like to share, you need to sign into your account and then click here. You can then share through link, email, image, or copy and paste the embed code onto Moodle.